Hello and welcome. Zara in OS 12.4. This new release brings together the latest software updates, bug fixes, performance enhancements and hardware support out of the box. Zara in OS 12.4 introduces an updated hardware enablement stack. The newly included Linux kernel 4.15, as well as an updated X server graphics stack, add compatibility for newer computers and hardware in Zara in OS. In addition, new patches for system vulnerabilities are included in this release, so you can have the peace of mind knowing that you're using the most secure version of Zorin OS ever. After installing Zorin OS 12.4, you will have the latest versions of the pre-installed packages. That means fewer software updates will need to be downloaded after installing Zorin OS onto your computer. All editions of Zorin OS 12.4, Core, Lite, Ultimate, and Business, are available to download immediately. If you've already downloaded and installed Zara in OS 12, you can update your system to 12.4 by installing the latest updates from the software updater today. Next version of Zara in OS. Zara in OS 12.4 is the final point release before the launch of the next major version. It will be based on Ubuntu 18.04.1 and will be released later this autumn. Stay tuned over the coming months as we reveal more details about this huge release, and to get early access to the beta version.